What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. And for today, we are going to talk about TikTok. In the vibrant world of TikTok, users engage with creative content and connect with a diverse global community. From dance challenges to educational snippets, TikTok offers a dynamic platform for sharing, learning, and entertainment. In this video, we are going to show you how you can block people on TikTok. So, let's start. If you are using a mobile device, here is how you can do it. First, open up TikTok on your mobile device, and from here, tap on the profile icon on the lower right corner of your screen, and tap on followers. Now here, it is going to show you a list of people who are following you. Now if you want to block someone from this list, you can just select that person, and from here, tap on message, and tap on the three dots on the upper right corner of the screen, and from here, tap on block. Confirm your action by tapping on block again. And now, you successfully blocked this person. Another way is through TikTok's website. So open up your web browser and go to tiktok.com. And from here, tap on your profile on the upper right corner and go to view profile. Now from here, tap on followers and select the person that you want to block. Now let's say for example, let's choose this one. Now from here, click on the three dots on the upper right side and click on block. Confirm by clicking block again. Now you successfully blocked this person. By utilizing the block feature on TikTok, users can maintain a positive and secure online environment tailored to their preferences. Blocking ensures control over interactions, fostering a more enjoyable and personalized TikTok experience for all users. I hope this video is helpful for you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one.